focus is going to be reacting.
Response?
To myself and to others.
Well, don't react to yourself.
Especially with...
React to them. Let us react to
okay.
you. Yeah.
Well, especially with my facial expressions.
Great. Thank you. Off you go. We should probably plan from now on to have 6 conductors each day. Then we won't have any problems.
Okay.
And by the way, cycle 3 is going to be a 5-minute cycle. So you're going to have 5 minutes to rehearse. All right? I want you to feel the urgency of now. Go.
Okay. Bassoon, I will... Sorry, Rachel. Bass, please. Alto sax, alto line. Can you play the bass line?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Clarinets, I'll have you on...
Aisle?
Huh?
Remember the game?
Clarinets, could we have you on...
No.
Let's.
You said could we.
Could we? No, we can't. Let's.
Clarinets, let's have you
yes.
on alto. Flutes, please, soprano. And viola tenor. Oh, there's no viola. Sorry, Miranda. You're a viola player. then I need a tenor. Yeah. Mallets on tenor, please, and violins on soprano.
Thank you.
Okay.
Chord, there's no need to beat time.
Right.
Just melt, and the intake of air for the beginning of the piece and the release need to be in kind.
Mm-hmm.
In kind needs to be in style, in dynamic, in tempo, and in mood. When you took a breath, it was a fast motion, and when you're releasing, it's kind of a fast motion.
Okay.
Your orchestration is fabulous. I mean, that works really, really well. Okay, Aaron had a comment, please.
When you release, you also close your fingers. And that closes off the throat and stops the tone like that. So.
You remember what we just did, what we just did with Rachel?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let's start it again.
Okay.
And try to make that upbeat, that intake of air in kind, in those 4 things.
Okay.
Have your tips together more. We're at a mural right now. Okay, there you go. Yeah. The piece is more serious than that. It's kind of a jovial entrance.
Okay.
It needs to be more serious. Okay. Yeah. conducting. Respond to what you hear. For the saxes, they need to use more air. They're trying to play really quietly.
Okay.
So what I would have done is I would have turned to the saxophones and I would have just traveled more and had them play a little stronger, and that would have improved their tone. But you're able to make a lot of meaningful change there, and that the beginning was so much better. Did you feel the difference?
I did, yeah.
And you heard the difference. Okay, comments please. Nice job. Great, nice job. Thank you very much. Austin will start us off on Thursday. Thank you, everybody.
Hello.
Hi, how are
it's
you?
It's a cute one. It's tiny.
Good morning.